Shit!
Hey!
Miles! Oh, God!
I'm sorry I'm late. Alarms, stuff.
Shit!
Go drive now!
Relax. What is your
deal? You have to drive!
I'm not driving anywhere until you chill.
Okay, no, cool. I'm cool.
Hey, I'm Miles.
Watch it, asshole.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a hero. But instead, I grew up to be a nobody.
Another schism.
Schism picked random weirdos and made them fight to the death. And the internet loved it.
Nick wins.
Yeah, Nick. I love you.
Coming.
I think you have the wrong approach.
Whoa!
Who are you?
Look, this is gonna sound really fucking weird, but can you help me? I have guns bolted to my hands.
Yeah, you're right. That does sound pretty fucking weird.
You have 24 hours to kill Nix. Fail, you die. Leave the city, you die.
Who the fuck is Nix?
It's showtime.
Shoot me!
I don't want anything to do with this.
These guys came to my house last night. They're making me fight.
But I have a plan.
Come on.
You can stop
trying to kill me.
And kill Schism. You in?
No. Here's what we'll do. Relax and
stop running!
Mistakes were made.
Ten million viewers, you have made history.
I never wanted any of this. Fuck! It's over.
It's not over till I say it's over.
I wouldn't do that if I was you. You'll just end up blowing your damn face off. Then you'll still be depressed. Even more depressed, probably, because of your fucked up face.
Hey there, here's today's Daily Fact. Now, Sylvester Stallone is an advocate for authenticity. When he was filming Rocky IV, he told Dolph Lundgren to actually punch him, which he did. And Michael B. Jordan did the same when he filmed the Rocky spin-off Creed, and even got knocked out at one point. Now, click here below to subscribe for more great content, or on the side to watch another video.